Good morning. It's slightly before 6 a.m. here in Swallow, in the Netherlands, and just doing a quick video update, kind of talking about yesterday, which overall was a fun day. We went to the Het Loo, which is the royal is a royal palace of the Dutch king and queen, or a visiting palace of the Dutch king and queen. And we didn't really go into the palace. We were less interested in that and more interested in the royal gardens, and in particular the king's woods that are surrounding it. And so you'll see a lot of pictures from that place yesterday, and it was a lot of fun. They had a labyrinth or a very large hedge maze. They had some very cool, just little waterfront areas. Of course, a few, a small older castle, and it's just a lot of fun, kind of wandering the grounds. And there's lots of trees, very tall, and just a whole lot of green. And it was a very vibrant green. It was a great day, but with all of the different trees coming into bloom and flowers, and yeah, it was very nice. You felt like you were completely away in almost another time and place. So that was the big event of yesterday. At a later point, Bertaz and I, one of my hosts and I, were picking up a dresser or a bureau that Anna had bought, and so we drove about an hour away, and we picked it up, and we were on our way home, and we were just chatting away in the car, like very animated, but just having a really good discussion on I don't even remember what. And a police car was behind us and eventually pulled in front of us and pulled us over. And we were both kind of curious about what was going on, and the policeman came over, and he just started chatting with Bertaz, all in Dutch, so he could have been just saying I was, kidnapping or something like that. No. But he was talking to Bertaz, and then he smiled and he left, and Bertaz was telling me that he was just checking to make sure that we weren't drunk and that, we weren't fighting or something, because he saw us swerving a little bit. And it was just a very funny incident, because or a very interesting incident by contrast, because there was no asking of IDs. There was no, I guess, a very there was a very different interaction than what one typically sees in the U.S., where that's the first thing they ask for is license and registration. And here, the officer just got out of his car, came over, smiling, "Hey, how you doing? Blah blah blah. Just wanted to check everything was okay." Nothing. It asked if he had been drinking at all, but didn't really look for lots of details or things like that. So it was an interesting experience, and equally curious is police cars are like mini vans. They're not particularly intimidating vehicles like you see with the Crown Victorian vehicles that the police, at least in the area that I live, they're not the big boxy cars. They are these small little cars that don't exude intimidation. They don't have a typically have that battering ram or that battering front that police cars typically have in the U.S. So it was a curious experience of getting pulled over. So I've been here just over 10 days and have still managed to not create a international incident. So go me. And then the only other thing to kind of remark about or be amused about is I can notice from video to video my facial hair gets longer and longer, and so that's one way I guess I can mark time is by on these videos how much facial hair I have acquired since I didn't bring the shaving equipment to shave neither face nor head. So I guess by the end of this I'm gonna be looking probably more haggard than I already do. All right, that's all for today. Thank you.